If you want to know the location of every fish, creatures, and trash, and creatures of the deep, just go to my playlist in my channel and you will find all of the location there. Good luck, my friends! Hai guys, kembali lagi bersama gue Browin. Di video kali ini gue masih bermain Creatures of the Deep. And guys, di video kali ini gue akan melanjutkan quest di Dr. Rose Zone di Chemical Plant guys ya. Ini quest kedua di zona 3 guys. Kita disuruh mencari Cthulhu Carp. Cthulhu Carp, gimana sih bacanya? Gue belum mendapatkannya sama sekali guys. Kita buang aja ini, kasihan buang sih guys, tapi gimana lagi, nggak ada slot lagi guys ya. Round ini, round fishnya juga gue buang. Kita butuh 4 slot guys ya. Gak apa-apa, buang aja, cuma ngurangin satu karma. Oke, langsung kita menuju ke spot dari ikan ini guys. Gue udah cek teman-teman di Ausitekel dapetnya di mana. Oke, kita langsung coba guys ya, cari di sini ternyata. Bukan. Agak atas guys ya. Right, kita cari dia di sini. Come on. Tangkap aja bayangan-bayangan ikan ini. Okay. Right. Lama juga. Oh, toxic puffer. Kenapa dapatnya dia? Right. Ternyata ada di sini juga. Okay. Right. Nice, guys. Dapat ikan baru. Apa ini? Cthulhu Carp. Ini yang kita cari, guys, ya. Oke, kita butuh 4 ekor guys, ikannya berkumis guys ya. Kita cek dulu di bestiary. Ini pertama kalinya gue mendapatkannya, Cthulhu Carp. Oke, siang dan malam. Susah banget namanya sumpah. Kita cari lagi 3 ekor guys ya. Oke, ini akan menjadi video yang panjang. Atau gue percepat aja nanti guys. Anjing, dapat toxic puffer lagi guys. Come on, yang terakhir dong. Alright, dapat guys. Si Cthulhu Carp. Gimana sih bacanya? Pokoknya itulah. Oke, kita lapor guys ya, udah dapat ikan ini di spot spot yang tadi di genangan air yang berlimbah. Oke, kita mencari Dr. Ozone dan kita store untuk dia guys ya. How it's going? What about Cthulhu Carp? Will you catch it for me? Gue udah dapat 4. Kita serahkan kepada Dr. Ozone. Oh, look at that. And I thought someone made up the story about these animals. Excellent job. A combination of a demon and a carp would have thought such a thing exists. I wonder how it tastes. I even scared to think about it. Mau makan itu guys, gue enggak sih. But if it's turned out to be true, that would explain the bars and security measure. I'm heading back to work quickly. Guys, kita sudah kelar quest Cthulhu Carp. Kita langsung saja ke quest selanjutnya guys ya. How you won't believe what I discovered. This creature apa? Do you know what that means? What I've been seeing so far is just the tip of the iceberg. The longer the contamination affect the ecosystem, the more the mutation progress. Okay, I need to check the differences in the DNA between this little monster and the regular carp. Will you help me? Head to the Scotland right in this crystal clear water. There you will find carp that are perfect for research. Bring back 3. Ini yang udah kita bawa guys ya, yang dari Skotlandia. Dan sekarang kita tinggal kasih saja ke Dr. Ozone. Let's just give 3. big carp to him. Okay, what about carp? Will you catch it for me? Yes, what a beautiful specimens. I hope it's not too late. Thank you for your dedication. I need to compare the samples quickly before our mutated friend change its form. Okay guys, dia membandingkan guys ya. Kan mas. It's good you are here. I'm on the verge of a breakthrough. It turned out that our mutant can contaminate a healthy carp. And that one also start mutating. Just one toxic fish is enough to contaminate everything around it. Imagine what people would give for an antidote. Kita mencari obat guys ya, obat nih. This knowledge is power over the world. It's the best weapon, problem. But okay. I need lemon puff frog. Preferable 3 of them. For what? These creatures love the eastern ridge. You'll find them in this area without any trouble. Kita butuh lemon frog, guys. Kita coba cari dia di zona 2, guys, ya. Mudah-mudahan bisa dapat dengan cepat. Dia butuh 3 ekor. Okay, we're going back to zone 2 to find the lemon frog, guys. Okay, kita cari bayangan besar. Atau oh iya, kita cari creature, guys ya. Kita cari bayangan creature kalau gitu. Kalau nggak salah di sini deh. Oke, kita coba cari bayang creature atau kayak sand wave. Caranya dua saja. Ini dia bayang creature. Right, nice. Oh, ada reeling fight. Oke, nice. Oke, gua dapet lemon frognya guys ya, lemon puff frog. Kita cari lagi 3 ekor saja. Ini yang terakhir harusnya guys ya. Oke, ini dia lemon puff frog gua. Oke lah guys, tunggu apa lagi? I think we complete the task. Kita langsung lapor sama Dr. Ozone. Oke, guys, langsung gua store lemon puff frognya 3 ekor ya. Kita kasih dia. Yes, that exactly what I needed. Wonderful, perfect. Quickly give me those oddities. Oddities. If what I'm planning turn out to be true, I will be a millionaire. I will be famous and maybe you too. Loh, kok lu yang famous, gua yang kerja nih. But it's not about the money, it's more about the money and saving nature. Anjing, so come by whenever you can. Ini jahat guys, kayaknya si Dr. Ozone ini guys ya. Oke, mungkin kita lanjut juga quest selanjutnya. Alright, time to get to work. The frog you caught last time are really enjoying their stay. However, I'm afraid that they will soon start to mutate even more. And the research result will be unreliable. That's why the next mission can't wait. Are you ready? Nah, ini kayaknya yang kita udah bawa ini guys. Now that I know how the toxin affect fish, it's time to see how they impact other animals. Alright. Head to Great Lakes and bring 2 of them. Oh ya, ini katak Great Lakes guys. Maaf, bukan katak Scotland guys ya. Ternyata gua salah sebut. Ah, excellent. Thank you. Don't worry, they won't be harmed. Mutation don't hurt, but to verify this, I will need to conduct same comparative studies. I hope you haven't told anyone about our research. Remember, no one can know. Ini orang kayaknya egois sebenarnya guys, karena dia butuh kita dibaik-baikin guys ya. Bro, and it's good that you are here. This is serious to conduct the apa sih tadi? How I am supposed to study mutagenicity? Mutagenicity between species if you keep blowing without this, you know. Gua bingung habis baca ini. We won't be able to stop this disgusting toxin and everything will mutate into hellish beast. Wow. Okay. Kita to prevent this, I need to construct my own machine, a real wind turbine. Yes, that's the idea. There no time to waste. Let's get to work. Let's start with the basic part. Wind turbine dynamo. There is plenty of scrap metal lying at the bottom beneath our feet. Just bend down and pick it up. Oh, yang kita dapat tadi itu guys, ini dia wind turbine dynamo. Kita bisa cari di bawah kaki kita katanya guys. Kita langsung saja cari di sini kalau kalian belum dapat guys ya. Alright, this looks amazing. Promising, I mean. Layer, take this for small expense. 66 coin. I don't want you. What is that, dude? Come on, buyer. Whenever you are in the area, our new dismo needs parts. Belum kelar nih guys. I have good news. My machine is taking shape, dude. Recently, I heard strange muffled sound as if something was trying to get through from the closed zone. That's why there is no time to wait. Will you bring me more parts before it's too late? I need blades for our turbine now. Head to the eastern area of zone 3. You might find some wind turbine propeller blade there. Okay, kayaknya gue lanjutkan di video selanjutnya guys ya. Kalian tetap di playlist Chemical Plant. See you guys in the next video. Bye.